Hello, my name is Donnell Flowers, and I direct Kaleidoscope, a day program for young adults with special needs here at Goodwill Eastersills. Kaleidoscope is a recreational leisure program for young adults with special needs. It's just a place for them to come and hang out and have fun with their like peers. We play a lot of games, do a lot of dancing, singing, and we go out into the community about twice a month. We've been as far as Mississippi to milk cows and as far as Pensacola to watch the Blue Angels fly. Kaleidoscope is a place for them to come and have fun. But while having fun, we promote independence. We like for them to be independent, to take care of themselves while they're here. Our eligibility requirements are you must be 19 years or older, totally independent with your daily living skills, and able to administer medications if you take those while you're here, and manageable behavior. But one of the things that we really encourage out of our individuals, because they're all capable of it, is being independent, cleaning up after themselves, taking care of their belongings. If we play a game, put up your chair, put up your game pieces, and we also promote peer help. We encourage them to help each other because there are some individuals that, you know, aren't able to do everything for themselves. So we encourage those that are to help their peers.
My name is Jordan Dacus. I'm the activities coordinator here at Kaleidoscope. Originally, I was an intern here. I volunteered here a little while before then, and that's how I ended up working here. And basically, I am a certified therapeutic recreation specialist. And what that is I'm the one that facilitates all the activities. And me and Donnell are the ones who plan the events here and all the things that we do as a program. We don't have any IEPs or anything, or they don't have any goals that they have to meet. We're just basically here to have fun and give them a social outlet and something to do outside of once they graduate high school. One of the biggest things for Kaleidoscope, I know once they come here, a lot of them do get jobs afterwards because of the social skills that they learn here and just being in this environment. We have a lot that are in the Project Search program. One of them actually works at Publix. We have another one who's worked at McDonald's for over 6 years. Then we have also another participant who just joined the Passage program at South and is a student at South now.